you want to see the making of this small leather sheath, don't go away. Welcome back, guys. Indoor, not outdoor this time. I have been working with a project that I want to share with you, and it's my second leather sheath to one of my knives that I've made. We have a dangler on the sheath, we have a fire steel holder, and as you know, I really like my dangler, so I made this sheath with a dangler for me, and it's one of the knives I have done before. I don't know if you remember this knife. This one I think I will keep for myself, together with this second leather sheath I made. The first one I made, I gave to my father with a sheath that I also made. So here you have the leather sheath I made. Pretty nice for being my second one. So I'm satisfied with it. It's okay. With a fire steel holder and dangler. Really liking this sheath. So this one is a keeper. So stay tuned and don't go away if you want to see some sheath making. We'll be right back.
Any ideas?